Mr. Speaker, hunters from throughout Canada are passing down a proud tradition, and some are concerned. I can tell you from experience that being in nature with your family or friends is not just good for mental health when you're practicing the sport, but also helps provide food security for many families and Indigenous communities. Can the Minister of Public Safety reassure us that the changes that have been made to Bill C-21 will not target our hunters?